hungry. I just want all of your gum. Now, I know you've been with other succubi before, so you know that it's kind of our job to collect souls. And we are allowed to do it in any way we choose. But if a succubus is to make love with a human, then that human becomes hers. Almost enslaved. We try not to do that often, because it's a really intense experience. And bonding like that with someone is more special. When you do it less often, can you imagine how jealous the other succubi would be if they knew that I connected like that with you? I want to make you mine. All mine. Don't worry. It doesn't mean that other succubi won't be able to visit you. It just means that whenever they